pass and layup there by Vincent, who lost the shoe.
He did. Horford quickly, pounced upon by Adebayo. White tries to take it in, holding the shoe and trying to swipe at the ball. Vincent picks up his second personal foul. There was no way he was going to leave that shoe down there. Uh-uh. Was not going to happen.
Great.
Twisted so much out of that, it came out of his shoe.
Blew it. They have no margin for error. They need to win. The shoe did it.